Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Kansas State Wildcats and the Pennsylvania Quakers.
And here are two of the players we'll be tracking, and I'm sure our viewers as well.
And our starting lineup.
No matter the game, your starting five must be ready to play. As soon as the ball is tossed up, you gotta be ready. Too many teams fall behind early because they are just not ready to perform.
And let's have a look at the keys to the game for these teams here today.
If they can get these things accomplished, they're going to have a good shot at the win today.
And we're off and running into the first half. They've worked the perimeter. Shots up. No. Grabs the rebound. On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. Not this time.
Look for the outlet.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here.
He looks for three. With no luck, rips down the board. Foreman receives the pass. Turns it over. Way out on the right wing. Fires. Shots off. Give me that. Woods handles the feed. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the left side. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson. And joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. On the wing. First team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Both free throws go. And he's fouled. And a chance for a three-point play.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. Up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. And he can't get them out.
Rebound and run.
Foreman receives the ball. Inside. Power jam.
Good find on the back door cut.
Just an outstanding delivery right there on the money.
They work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
out on the wing. And he lays it up and in. This kid plays with reckless abandon. He really knows how to get it to the basket.
Really a great ability to put it on the deck and get to the rim. Not afraid of contact either.
On the baseline. Fires. He missed it.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The junior. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Got it. Wow. Looking for a good shot. It's a call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He gets it to go. Rims out.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the right side. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Foreman handles the pass. Fires and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner, and it goes in. In the paint, and lays it in. This guy is a complete player in the post.
They like his game because he can play with his back toward the basket and can shoot it from 12 to 15 feet.
Out on the right wing. He attempts the trifecta, but he misses his target. Got it in the low block. Jump shot. Shots off. Cleans the glass. Out on the left wing. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
On the wing. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the left side. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Snatches it down. Out on the right wing. Fires. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. on the left side. Rise and fire.
Got it!
He's a good inside presence who can step out to the perimeter and knock it down.
But his ability to step out makes him such a tough guard, Gus. Who do you put on him, a big or a little?
Out on the wing. He takes the three.
How about that, huh?
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Nice. On the right side. Fires. No. What a rebound. On the left side. Turns it over. Way out on the right wing. And no!
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
On the left side, dials up a long-range shot.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Good. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. Nice pass to the low block. In the lane. The freshman. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. We are at the 7-minute mark. Intercepted. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. And he can't get the bounce. They work the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it. Nice rebound. They work it into a double team in the post.
Perfect.
6 minutes left on the game clock. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now looking to attack. Off the mark. Snatches the rebound. On the outside.
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Man down low as the ball hits the wing. Jump shot. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner and misses.
grabs the rebound. Five minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. With 10 to shoot now. They work the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go. Hungry for the ball. Way out on the right wing. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just gotta know when to back off.
With the freebie. He makes it. Hits two at the charity stripe. Raph, they've got him right where they want him. Ball stripped. Shots off, and he follows it up again. He can finish. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Gus, that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
In the post. Jump shot, and he gets it. Out on the wing. No.
What a rebound. I own it.
Out on the left wing. Minutes left on the game clock.
Elevation!
Great trap. They managed to keep the defender under control.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Pushing in transition. The senior. We are at the 2 minute mark. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He fires away. Shots off. Rips it down. On the right side. And the block. On the right side. Foreman turns the ball over. 1 minute left on the game clock. On the left side. Jump shot. The sophomore. Out on the right wing. And that one is blocked. On the left side.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Out on the left wing. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
They command them. Miniman.
In the post. In the lane. Off the mark. Pulls it down. They would like to get it inside to the low block. He can't get it to go. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off.
Great strength.
Pushes it. Fires. No.
Transition.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. On the right side. He goes for three. Got it. On the outside.
For the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
He got them both. Cross court. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. He got it up and in. On the inside. Shots off.
makes them so competitive on the glass.
They work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turtle. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. The junior. Looking for a good shot.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location, the high rent district.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. Now they work it around the perimeter.
How about that, Gus?
Jump shot. He missed it. Takes the board. Pushes it. Off the mark.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Up and in. Ha ha. Looking for a good shot. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Way out on the right wing. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
Got it in the low block. Shots off. Nice block shot. Out on the left wing. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
Work it around the perimeter. He shoots from outside with 10 to shoot now. Stokes receives the pass. Shots off.
Physicality.
Out on the right wing. He shoots from the left of the circle.
How about this kid, huh?
On the outside. In the lane. Shots off.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
On the left side. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them. Up on their feet, wanting more. Shots off. Stokes receives the pass. Fires. And yet another missed field goal attempt, coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
They work it around the perimeter. Nice job defensively. Diarra handles the feed.
jump shot. And ends. No. Pulls it down.
That's a good stop defensively. One shot and get it out.
On the wing. Now with 10 to shoot. Shots off. Woods receives the ball.
Put a little English on it.
They work the perimeter. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. Foreman handles the pass. Looking for the bomb. Not this time.
Give me that.
On the left side. Around 8 minutes remaining. Here's the pick. And he can't get the bounce. In the post. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. Brown is careless with the ball. Out on the wing. Shots up and hits. Dials up a long-range shot. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
He takes it away. The Wildcats in a hurry. Watch out. Bam. Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
The Wildcats have been getting contributions from multiple players here tonight.
Every player who's stepped onto the court has been really focused, which makes it extremely tough for the opposition. This type of teamwork is fantastic to watch.
They're set to throw it in from the side. Way out on the right wing. The freshman. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
They work the perimeter. He puts up the tray with no luck.
Look to outlet.
On the right side. Minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. The sophomore. On the right side. In the lane. No!
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the inside. What do you think, coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. More CBS Sports coverage after this. Ready to get things going again after the timeout. On the left side, he unloads a three, but he misses his target. We're at the 5-minute mark. On the outside, rise and fire, big time. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. Drains it. On the left side. Fired. It's no good. On the right wing. Jump shot. He gets the shot to fall. We're at the 4-minute mark. Dump it inside. Now we've got a turtle. Out on the left wing. In the lane. He can't get the hoop to fall. He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
In the post. Fires. He doesn't get the hoop. In the post. Jump shot. Buries it. We're at the 3-minute mark. On the low block. Fires. He drains the bucket. Dump it inside. Careless mistake there. Now we've got a turnover. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. And he misses the shot. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. No!
Get out and fill!
On the wing. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! Just look at the number of looks from three. Obviously a difference maker so far in this game.
Boy, they have some guys who are dialed in right now, and they're feeling it.
These guys are on fire. Confidence is soaring.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. On the left side, rising, off the mark, pulls it in. Jump shot. He can't get the bucket to fall.
It looks like they're going to slow the game down by fouling Gus. The obvious strategy at this point.
He'll throw it in from the side. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
Inbound from the baseline. He manages to keep it in. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Baseline inbound. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Ball coming in from the sideline.
Clock management, Gus. That's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
A chance for one and the bonus. No doubt about it. It's good. And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. And he is no good from downtown. At the free throw line. Foul shot not good. Pushes it. Can't put it down. And that's it for him. That was his last personal foul, and now he's fouled out. Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Gus, a first year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Free throw is good. Misses. Takes the rebound. And we'll get a change of possession. To the line. He sinks it. Misses the free one. Gets the rebound. Great hustle. And we have a change of possession here. Long lead pass. He shoots from the corner. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. He'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.